Hi, my name is Anna, and today I will tell you how to work with reports in Poster. There is a separate reports section in the Poster Management Console. There you can keep track of the main figures of your business, revenue, profit, and statistics. Let's figure it out one at a time. When you enter your Management Console, you will see the Reports, Sales tab. This is a general report on the sales in your location. At the top of the page, you can see the statistics for today. Date, revenue, total sales per day, profit, difference between revenue and cost, number of receipts closed today, number of customers, and average daily receipt. The rest of the figures on this page can be viewed for any period. By default, this is shown for the last 30 days. The first graph shows the same figures as the today block, but for a specified period. For example, let's look at the June profit chart by week. In this graph, you can see the rise or fall in sales. If you hover over any point on the graph, you will immediately see what the revenue was on June 16. Click on the dot and you will be taken to the receipt reports for that day. Below you can see the reports on payment methods, which will help you determine which of the available means of payment is used most often. If your location takes takeout or delivery orders, statistics on the type of orders will be added next to the payment methods. Also on this page, there is a chart showing sales by the opening hours of your location, which will make it easy for you to find out the busiest and the least busy times. It will help you to correctly schedule the work of your employees. For example, if you're much busier in the evenings than in the afternoons, then you need more cooks and waiters at that time. Next to this chart, there is a similar one, by day of the week. At the bottom of the page, there is a list of the best-selling menu items for a given period. Use this information to plan stock purchases and create promotions. For example, during the hot season, Americana pizza has become popular. You need to make sure that your restaurant has enough ingredients for making it. Click on an item name to view its sales graph. This is useful to find out how much profit this dish generates and when it is ordered most. Go to the Reports, Products tab to view statistics on sales of all your products. This is a list of all your products, dishes, and any of their variations with modifiers. Select the columns you want to display on the page. For example, the number of items sold. To quickly find a specific product, use the search and setup filters for a group of products. Select a menu category. If you have several locations, choose one or a few. Select a waiter to see what they sell most often. Or create your own filter, for example, products that are not profitable. To do this, choose a profit below zero. This way, you can create any filters. On the Reports, Customers page, you have access to all statistics about your customers. Select the columns you are interested in, customer information or sales related to them. If you have loyalty programs set up in your location, sort the list of customers by cashback reward or discount groups. For example, new customers. Click on a customer's name to view detailed statistics on them. For example, to find out what they buy most often and when was the last time they came to your location. At the bottom of the page, you will see all the receipts for this guest. Click on History to see all actions taken with a receipt. Click on Receipt to see detailed information about the receipt. If you use tables in your restaurant, Poster will show you detailed information on sales at each of them. In the Reports, Tables tab, all the tables in all your locations and halls are displayed. This can be useful if you decide to change the floor plan, as well as when distributing tables between waiters. To quickly find the table you need, filter the list by hall. There you will see the number of guests and receipts for a given period, the average number of guests per day, the average receipt, the turnover of each table, and its profit. Click on a table name to open its detailed information page. Keep track of detailed statistics for every aspect of your business to optimize your workflow and start selling more. Have a nice day and outstanding sales!